now to developing news out of Hampton. That's where police are investigating a shooting that sent a juvenile to the hospital. We're told it happened just before 3:30 this morning on West Pembroke Avenue. That's just a few blocks from Powhatan Parkway. First responders took the juvenile boy to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. We're told he is in stable condition and is expected to be okay. We're working to find out more about the victim and any suspects.